Hey, what's up? Some days ago, we posted a video about the Lenovo LP1 and LP2 wireless earbuds. These are good TWS earbuds under $20. However, I have even cheaper earbuds from the same manufacturer, Lenovo H301. They cost only $16. So let's do unboxing and full review of Lenovo H301 earbuds and try to find out how they differ from more expensive models. If you don't mind, please hit the like button under this video. It is not too hard for you, but it is good for us. Thank you. You know, there are English inscriptions on the box of Lenovo H301, so probably these earbuds are designed for the global market. They are sold not only in China. On the back we can read main specifications of Lenovo H301 earbuds, such as battery capacity, listening time, talk time, charging time, and others. Later, we will talk about all this. Inside the box we can see the charging case and two earbuds. There is also a user manual in English and Chinese, as well as micro USB cable and extra ear tips. So one of the main features of Lenovo H301 is compact size. The charging case is very small and lightweight. Its dimensions are 50 by 35 by 25 mm. There is a big logo on the top and micro USB port on the back. Yet the charging case of Lenovo H301 earbuds still have micro USB port. It is a big shame in 2021. When you open the case, you will see two earbuds, left and right, and four LED lights. They say about battery level of charging case. As you can see, the earbuds also have a bright LED indicator and the Lenovo logo. There is no physical button, because the earbuds use touch panels. You know, I didn't find any information about water resistance of these earbuds, but the user manual says that you should keep the earbuds away from water as much as possible. Probably you shouldn't exercise in these earbuds, because the sweat can break them. So I didn't expect much from ultra-budget earbuds, but Lenovo H301 is made of cheap plastic and they don't even have water resistance. Lenovo H301 earbuds use Bluetooth 5.0 technology for connection with mobile devices. First, the earbuds have auto-pairing. You just need to connect the earbuds to your smartphone once, and then they will be connected to mobile device automatically after you take them out of charging case. Another feature is binaural connection. It means that the left or right earbuds can be connected to mobile device separately. That's very good. As I already said, Lenovo H301 have touch panels. You can play pause the music with single tap on any earbuds. If you want to play the next song, then press the left or right earbuds two times. The previous track is played the same, but you need to press the touch panels three times. The earbuds have built-in microphone, so you can take or reject the phone calls using the touch panels. By the way, Lenovo H301 have the voice prompts in English. That's very good. The previous Lenovo earbuds that they have tested had voice prompts in Chinese. Talking about sound quality of Lenovo H301 earbuds, I can't say anything good. The sound is not very clear, and I can't even hear echoes. Yes, there is some bass, and that's good, but overall the sound is pretty weak. You know, if the sound quality is your first priority, these earbuds are probably not for you. As I already said, Lenovo H301 earbuds and charging case are very compact. It means that the battery life is not very long. Using the charging case, you will have 12 hours of battery life. On a single charge while playing music, the earbuds run about 3 hours. It's not bad, but it's not good either. It is just okay. You know, I bought these earbuds only because of Lenovo logo on the box. This Chinese manufacturer has history and the trust of many people, so I decided to test their new earbuds. In fact, Lenovo H301 I bought the same as other Chinese earbuds from this price range. Lenovo earbuds have quite weak sound quality and a stand battery life. Also, I don't like micro USB port on the charging case. However, I had no problems with connection. It is stable, so in my opinion, it is better to buy Lenovo LP1 or LP2. They are only about $1 or $2 more expensive, but have much better sound quality, USB Type-C port, and longer battery life. If you still have questions about Lenovo H301 earbuds, write them in the comments below. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.